Welcome back. I might make this a 2-hour special. We'll find out. Enjoy if it is a 2-hour special. I'm hoping this is the end. This is the last stretch. I might just record this for 2 hours.
Grab what you can.
Maybe 2.5. This has got to be the end. It's just got to be. Some sort of ending's coming. It's got to happen. Abby? Oh, shit. Shit, boy. Oh, this is bad.
She's fallen.
I am so shit at this game. So Abby literally turned on her own people now. It's just fucked. Who do we trust?
Anyone see them? There's nothing over here.
It really does feel like we waited all this time just to get smacked in the face with this story. You know, this is Abby's game.
Has anyone seen them?
It is Abby's game, because you literally fight walkers first with her. Infected. This is not Walking Dead. Bang. Yes! Fucking shot. Oh!
Down there!
Yes. Gone. Grab that bullet.
She's here. We got the dark in.
There's actually a lot of these dudes.
To your right.
To my right. Oh! This is pretty cool. That we're fighting our own kind now. Oh shit. Get it. Got him. Oh no. Thank you. What the fuck? Oh no, no, no. Move. Where? Oh. Yes, make more of them. Use this gun. You know, I haven't used a pipe bomb in fucking ages. Let's Like, Abby gets all the weapons and... What was that?
Still with me?
Yeah. This is Abby's game. I wonder if any of the new trailers show Abby. Like, gameplay. I don't know.
Hold on a sec. I'll keep eyes.
Let's go. I just want to see what happens. Oh yeah, his sister died. Forgot about that.
Abby, you killed those wolves. It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way? There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through it. How far is this Haven place from here? Still got a ways to go.
Good afternoon!
Lev, get the ladder for me.
Gimme, 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 gimme.
Through here.
One sec. I don't think I've upgraded this. Stability. Yeah. Cool.
Of it. Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks, past the fires.
And we better get down there before they're all gone, right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's go.
Let's get down there. Where do we go?
The stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Oh, fuck me. Two grips. You guys are stupid. Oh boy. Gee. Whoa. Oh my god. Just let them fight.
Take him down!
Oh. Did she see us? Don't move. Boy, why did you do that? You little fucking gimp. Why are you doing that? No, 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 no. There's a horse. I think I have to go through that building. God damn it. Where's he going? Oh, very good. Should I kill? I'm helping. Oh, what?
Over here.
Damn it. Can I do that the whole time? Fuck off. Whoa! Did you see that? Did you see that? He just cut through the wall. That is fucking bullshit. Oh my god! I'm back all the way back here, man. This game is a joke. This game sucks. Oh shit.
I'm
sneaking through these bitches. Kill this bitch. Die. wonder if I can throw that in there. Oh, you got wrecked. Ah, okay.
Killing each other. Good.
Oh, there's loads. No. Your boys just got fucked. And you. And you. And the guy that killed me before, you're dead. Oh shit, look at all these bullets. Fuck. Go, go, go. Made it.
I don't see anybody. Don't let your guard down.
Yeah! Grab, 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 grab.
We can use that horse.
I knew it.
Left, come on. You know how to ride? More or less. Hang on.
Let's get the fuck out here.
Just keep pointing the way. Up ahead. Here we go. Get ready.
Fuck off.
Careful.
Oh shit.
Oh god. Haven. Should we still go there? I don't know. The boats are there. Fuck it. Nothing is stopping us. Nothing is stopping us. Hang on!
Yeah, let's get out here.
Abby,
oh, shit.
Which way to the docks?
That's innocent people. Gee.
Abby, Ryder! Right
God
there.
Damn it.
The docks.
Ooh.
Okay. Yeah. We gotta get out of here. Gabby, this way.
Okay. I am here. Damn it.
Killer.
The what? Fuck. Ooh, ooh. I didn't mean that. Kill them all. Oh, how the fuck? Darn.
Your life ends here, Wolf.
Oh, what's that? On that.
Over this hill.
What? Up. Oh. Thank you. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, shit, my battery's nearly dead. Okay. Shit. Make a run for it. Oh, come on.
You're fucking dead, Abby.
Stopper. Oh, let's just go here.
God damn it. Find another way. Up. Up here.
Wait, hang on. I'll get back, sorry. Phone was gonna die.
Go.
Oh, fuck. My bad.
Come on.
Where'd I go?
Keep going! The roof's gonna come down!
Oh shit. Where to? Okay. Just leave it.
You're a damn disgrace.
Hi-ya!
Damn you.
Final boss. Oh my god. Jesus. Come on. Oh. Still standing. For fuck's sake, of course. He is the final boss. Kick him ass. For God's sake. Okay. Come on then. Ow. Oh, okay, 3 hits now. Okay. Alright, come on. What the hell? Oh, look at his mouth. Oh. Oh, that's so gross. No. Oh. I thought she was gonna like rip his jaw.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Let's find a boat.
Yes.
Push.
Come on. Fucking hell. That was mental.
Season finale. That was the season finale.
You all know what's coming now. Yes!
Finally.
Okay. Oh, it makes sense now. Yeah, the dog came after us and we shot it. Oh, wow. Okay. Makes me feel a bit more bad now. Fuck. Ellie, how could you? Oh yeah, and Ellie was like, what were they doing here? Yeah, what were they? Oh! Fucking... her arm. Yeah. So that's what they were doing. Dun dun dun. Gee. Oh man. What's going on with my videos? I might have to cut the face cam. I think I'm running out of memory on my face cam. Fuck. Shit. What do we do when we're I think I just cut out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Synced.
Just figure out how to get in first.
I think my phone can't record long videos now. Fuck. Goodbye to face cam. For the fucking crazy part.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Keep looking.
Of course everything's fucking up when I'm at the end. Or, you know, at the bit. The big main part. part that we've been anticipating.
Okay, grab that ladder. Ready?
Oh, here we go.
These are Leah's. Careful. Stay close. Where are you?
Been waiting so long.
Big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Lev, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
We didn't see Lev on Ellie's perspective.
Like a coward.
Tommy might kill him.
You fucking people. Jesse, stand up. Hands in the air. I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here!
Stand up! Now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up!
Oh my gosh.
Alright, stop! Stop!
Ellie! I missed you so much.
Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait!
Get off of her!
Oh!
Tommy!
Oh! Wait, don't make me play as Abby. Fuck off. No, I'm not.
I'm not playing as Abby.
Why are we playing as Ellie? Shoot me, please. Yeah. Go on, Ellie.
Fucking run!
Run, Ellie. Run. Get away from me, please. I'm sorry. I hate this game now. Oh shit. I don't like this. I don't like this. I'm fighting Ellie. Fuck off. I think I'm gonna cry. I'm actually so sad. What the fuck do you want me to do? Sprinting is loud.
Show yourself.
Please. What am I meant to do? I can't see her.
Don't want to do this.
Why am I doing this? Oh, I don't want to do this. I don't like this. Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh, fuck. I thought I picked it up. Oh, yeah, boy. Why the fuck? Did we kill? We got her. Ellie did it. She got the whole point of the game, man. Right?
Get back here.
Why?
My little lesbian. Stand in it. Oh, get. Sorry, Ellie. No! I don't want to do this.
Stop
doing this to me. Stop giving me a game over.
This is not what I want.
Ow. Oh, no, that's not good.
Die.
No, I'm gonna. Shut up, computer. Oh, I got her. Sorry. Cut. All the fucking things stopping me. So many things. Fucking slowing down the game. Don't kill me. Where is she? I don't know where she is. I'm sinking! Where is she? Okay, just
Nice.
Pretty sure I saw something. Where is she?
Shit. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
I'm gonna die. Making bombs. How the fuck? Okay, game. Where is she?
The hell is she doing?
Stop it! No! Oh, lesbian! Go, go! No! Oh!
Stop! She had nothing to do with this. She's pregnant. Good.
Oh! Thank you. Thank you for being our voice of reason.
Don't ever let me see you again.
Oh, fuck, okay. She just fucked Ellie up.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck. No, man.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
No, at least for Ellie.
Hey, you like these guys, huh? They got some crazy hair. Who's that handsome fella, huh?
Dina! I'm in the kitchen!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. Some tunes. Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
That thing's ancient.
Oh, fuck yeah. I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those
happy
moves.
Fam.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at mama go.
Mm?
Oh, wow.
Ooh. Oh, God.
This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay, all right, go.
Okay.
Oh, hey, I think I left Ollie outside.
Okay.
Can I bring him back in?
Yeah, yeah, sure thing.
Yeah, man. Yeah. I can't seem to get outside.
Where is he? Pretty sure he's on the tractor.
Bing a dong, diggity dong,
diddly. You want some fresh air?
Where are we? This isn't even Jackson. Wow. 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 That's amazing. Who's on the tractor? What is that?
Hey, Ollie. What are you doing out here?
Okay.
Hang on, buddy.
Brim brim.
Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's alright. Everybody does it.
What?
Got a lot of stories to tell you.
Right.
When you're older. Much older. to begin.
Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? Get off. Get off the tractor.
Potato, potato, my little big potato. My potato, my potato, my little buddy potato. What a big boy. Yeah, that's my buddy.
I feel sad, I don't know why.
Alright, little spud. We should go check on Mama. I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
Can I come?
Oh, my back. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine.
She...
Don't tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay.
She's a sex pest.
Seriously. You want to pet him? Here. All right, there you go. Oh, gentle, gentle, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey. I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Don't let me do.
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay.
Oh, boy. Oh.
Come on. Get you in there. Don't stay out too long. You still need the bat.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Fuck's sake.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn. So, come on. Snowy.
On you go.
Barn time. Daisy.
On you go.
Head on in.
Good. Good.
Wow. That's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One. Two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy. Eugene. Hey, inside. Todd. Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep.
Yes.
What do you say we eat some of them? Take a snack. You warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes.
Really?
Okay, one more. What do you get when you cross an angry sheep and a mad cow? An animal that's in a bad mood. Yeah. Mama likes that one too. Okay, guys, see you tomorrow. Hey. How'd you get out?
So, how did you get out?
Come on, little dude.
Well, PTSD.
Come on, little guy. Do you want to eat?
No!
Excitement in a while.
Don't need it. Bruh. Oh my god, what are we doing? Wait, hang on. Isn't there a photo mode? Yeah. And wow, there's a whole fucking thing. How'd I take a photo? Take a photo, please. Rotate, hide, reset time. Right? Take a photo? What the fuck? How do I take a photo? Change. There's no take a photo button. No. I'm gonna take a photo. Bam. Okay, that'll do. Yeah. What are you hunting at? Whose horse is that?
You. Who are you here with?
Oh, God.
Hey, where you been? Mm-hmm.
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought. Who's here?
Just come inside.
Tommy, he's alive!
Quite a bit you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
That's so nice.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Oh, man.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good. Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We,
Spot.
We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and, yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox.
Okay.
Traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat.
Really?
Right here.
Are we still going after her?
We're done with that.
Yeah, are we? Oh God.
I'm sorry.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Here.
Yo. What the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll save it. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen to me.
Go ahead and go all the fucking years.
You're gonna come back to my house
every okay. Okay, hang on. Happened again. Got rid of the images pretty quickly, but my skin hurt the rest of the morning. I gave up trying to go back to sleep. Dina stayed up with me. When will this stop? I don't know how Dina talks so easily about Jesse. She tells JJ all about him. She thinks it'd be good for me to talk about Joel, to get it out. When she says that, it makes the memory sound like food poisoning. Don't want to talk about it. It's just going to hurt, and I think once I'd start, I wouldn't be able to stop. Took JJ on a ride today. He laughed the whole time. I almost didn't think about Seattle all day. It was nice. Jesse's parents came out today. It was nice at first. They're good people. But then they started pushing for us to move back to Jackson. I couldn't handle it and left for the woods. I didn't come back until late at night. Dina stayed up for me. I could tell she was mad, but she grabbed my hand and led me to bed. I feel so guilty. It happened again. I was hunting this boar and I cornered it in this old gas station. It was bleeding out, screaming. Sounded like him. Then I couldn't get the images out of my head. I left it there, dying. My skin hurts. When does it get quiet? Time is supposed to suffocate the urge, suffocate the desire, extinguish the desire. Haunted by your stare, smiles. The mask keeps getting heavier. It's sliding off my face. One step forward, two steps back. There's a noose around my neck, and the further I get, the tighter. It's harder and harder to breathe. Can I find a way to cut the cord? Rope cord. I've been waiting for dawn, but the light is all gone. I've lost the light. Don't know if I'm already blind. Can I leave it all behind? What song is that? Is that a song? Is it the song she sings in the advert? Oh, gee. Is there another one to open? Yeah. Guitar. My back. Are we gonna play the song all the way? This was one of the E3 trailers.
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse? Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage? Oh, okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross.
You love it. Guy in this room is staring at you right now.
Face cam's cut off.
Maybe they're staring at you.
Sorry, boys and girls.
They're not. Maybe they're jealous of you.
Okay, it's back.
I'm just a girl, not a threat.
Hey, it's a family event.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say? Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Ooh, damn. She's wearing his jacket. It's what I wanted before.
Hey.
Okay, face cam's gone. It's just not. Keep it. Nah, it's just day. Done.
Yeah.
Sorry.
He's fine. Go back to bed. Morning, okay. I have to finish it.
Oh god, she's going for it.
You don't owe Tommy anything. Honestly. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina. What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it. I love you. Prove it. Stay. So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No. I'm not gonna do this again.
Maybe we got a bit more. Maybe we just got that tiny bit more. Seems like it. I don't know.
24,
25. Oh!
Just need. Oh, I checked this street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this. It's a lead. No way that guy saw fireflies over here. Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
Back with Abby. Shit the bed. How long is this game gonna go on for?
10. It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
Infected. I can't believe this game's still going on. Oh shit. Doesn't matter.
All quiet now. Good. You have some things out there. Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house. 24, 25. Attaboy.
So 24, 29.
24, 29. Too far.
So this, not this one. But that one?
That's where graffiti.
Fuck me, it's another fucking stupid group.
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
If the Fireflies are still out there...
Yeah?
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
I don't see any numbers.
Let's see. Good enough.
This place looks abandoned.
Keep searching.
Oh my god.
Locked.
Maybe there's another way in.
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
Window.
Nada. Is it really nothing? It can't be.
What are we looking for? Oh, I'm sweating.
Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Let's move it, slide it, push it, bop it.
Scratches.
Okay. Okay. Come on. Let's move it.
Scooch.
Secret.
Hello?
Been a while since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. Guess they've got solar.
Well.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me?
Hello?
So fucking hell.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
When will this end?
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Move, you little fucking stupid gimp.
Hey, this way.
You fucking little gay fucking stupid fuck. This way, and then just fucking walks like a fucking shit asshole. How do we get out of here? What are we doing? What? Why? The front door. Oh my God. I'm actually fed up of playing this game, and Abby, I hate her. I hate this stupid Chinese kid. Hey, this way. What the fuck are you on about, faggot?
Ah!
Whoa, look at him.
Stop! I'll kill her now. Tyra. Come here, let me see you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait, wait.
Fuck,
man!
Fuck. You're fine. Get that little one.
If this game goes on for like another 2 hours, I swear. What do you mean? One hell of a catch.
You go from here. (2425) Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it.
Oh, this game is so long. I'm Ellie again, thank God, but fuck. Don't make me travel.
How would she get up to the street from here?
Oh God, okay guys, I guess that's the end of your special, but I am having to stop there. I guess there's maybe going to be one more part. It's going to be another special part. Fuck's sake. Face cam will be back. Damn, boy. Fuck. See you guys in the next part. Bye.